to show you, this is aperture moving mode. I cleaned up the area pretty much. Still got to get that thing down with all the ivy. I left that bush, pepper bush there. I'm going to trim a lot of these leaves, live oak, especially over there. I left a couple plants up, some more peppers. Beautiful yellow flowers on here, so I cleaned out everything that was on the bottom. It's mainly mowed, all taken care of. So I'll go back in a week and mow it one more time, but fine tune it. So you can see a lot of the grass that didn't be picked up, but it's mulched in the ground. And then of course, right here, which you can't see as I get closer. There we go. So I got 3 bags of limbs, leaves, you name it, acorns from the live oak tree. So that's one. I'll chop this up and put it in the garbage can for Monday, and I'll take care of that. I'm going to call to see if the city's going around picking up limbs. So when I go driving around, which is shortly, if they are, I'll just put it out on the street. So this is Aperture. I'm going to go to Program Mode. Okay, this is Program Mode. Zipping. I don't know if you can see it. Just turning around. I'm using the ZF. Okay. And this is the 28mm. F2.8. You can see the trees are growing, so I'm going to get rid of those, dig it up, get rid of them. That one too. I keep coming back. Every year, chop them down, and I keep coming back. Beautiful yellow flowers on there, here. Little pepper bush. Pepper bush on the corner. So this is program. Now this is automatic, okay? So it is a little bit different. It's 1/25 shutter speed. ISO is at 140, 160. Just showing you what the Nikon ZF can do on the video. 28mm. In the sun, and as you're going in the sun. Okay, now you can see the leaves because it's in the shadow. Get closer and see more detail. And since I'm away from the sun, that's it. So this is 1/30 of the shutter speed, F8, 250, ISO, FOMO. So this is auto. Now I'm going to go to manual. 1/60 of the shutter speed, F2.8, 100, 125. This is what I like shooting. Right, this is on. Now, shutter speed is not sort of like program the up or even the aperture. But I got it at F2.8. So let's see what happens when I change it to, let's say, 3.5, 4, 4.5, 5. 5.6, 6.3, 7.1, 8, F8. And they like it at 1/30th of a shutter speed. And there you go. Now, this is the ZF I'm going to send to Peter. I'm just trying to work it out to see if it's working. Take a look at the sun, through the leaves. It does a pretty good job. So now I'm going to take some pictures.